Hey guys, Rivers here with Tech Connect. And last year I reviewed this battery powered mower from Greenworks and I gave it a big thumbs up. It's actually a great mower, I love it. Since then though, I've mowed all summer long and probably about 15, 20 more times since then. So I wanted to give you some thoughts after using it for a season. So first off, let's start with the negatives. I did notice one thing that I didn't really notice before. It's not a big deal, but sometimes like when you mow the grass and it's really high, right in the center, there'll be a little bit that gets pushed down and so it doesn't get mowed. And so I'll just have to go back over it again and mow it. Not a big deal, and it's only when it's kind of high, you know? But I think what causes it is that the blade doesn't have as much wind force. The blade's maybe not spinning as fast or it doesn't suck up the grass as much. And so sometimes, yeah, right in the middle, it'll be laid down a little bit. So that's a little bit annoying. It's not a big deal, it's pretty small. And I've seen it with the gas mower too when I mow really high lawn, but it's a little bit worse on this guy. So just something I wanted to mention. Now, there's also some things that were positives that I didn't really notice at the time either. Number one is you can actually listen to your earbuds or your headphones. You can actually listen to them if you turn them up loud, or if you have like noise canceling headphones, you don't even have to turn them up that loud. Or what I do is I have a little earbud I just put in my ear, and then I just put earphones over the top of that, and I barely have to turn it up at all. I can hear it perfectly, listen to podcasts the whole time while I'm mowing the lawn, and that way, you know, kill two birds with one stone. It's much more enjoyable. So that's number one. And the second thing that I noticed is actually really cool. Before when I mow with a gas mower, I have allergies to grass and kind of hay fever. And so after I get done mowing the lawn, every time my nose would be running, I'd be sneezing, my eyes would be all watery, and I'd usually just jump right in the shower afterwards just to get all that dust and stuff off of me. Well, this guy, maybe it's because it doesn't kick up so much dust because the blade doesn't spin as fast, I don't know what, but I barely get any allergies when I mow with this guy. It's really amazing. I like it a lot though. So I can just jump in, mow the lawn, and then go. I don't have to take a shower afterwards. So that has been really nice. And then of course there are the things that I already mentioned. It's lighter than my gas mower, so it's really easy to push around. I'd say my gas mower is actually self-propelled, but I don't always use the self-propelled mode. I'd say it's about as easy to push around as the self-propelled mower because this thing weighs like maybe a third as much. Also, you know, there's no gas to mess with. You don't have to smell the exhaust. And it's a lot quieter. That's one of the biggest pluses too. So anyways, I love this mower. I'll definitely always go battery from now on. This thing's been great. I'll put a link to where I got mine in the video description down below if you want to check it out. And ask me any questions in the comments. I'll try to get back to you on them. Thanks for watching, and as always, aloha.